push left bumper kicks. No, never mind.
Left bumper?
Yeah. What did you do?
And the baton. Where'd you find those knuckles?
I just found one around.
In the cutscene. My guy's just... Oh, it's Australian. He just appeared on the boat. I don't even know where he came from.
Whenever you're aiming down the rifle, whenever you get it in the prologue, it's like... Whenever you go around normal, it feels fast, but whenever you're aiming in the rifle, it's real slow. For that.
Like whenever you're moving your sights around.
Yeah, it's really instant
too. Right. Oh, you're good, Eric. Oh my God! Can walk across tables.
What? Oh, by the way, you do take fall damage. I need to spin myself from falling.
Okay. Is that two times?
I think I dropped my rifle. No, I didn't.
How'd that feel, fuckwit?
Later, reach the Alcatraz. If you're kicking a brute, or one of those bigger guys, whatever you want to call them,
yeah.
It doesn't do nothing.
It doesn't do anything for him at all.
If you hit you, you die.
Damn ship is filling with water.
Are you done with the Prologue?
I don't know. Maybe play mode. Oh. Wow, you just like kicked him in with flying. That was awesome.
Yeah. I don't know that I've done that before. I think that's something about a power kick when I'm sprinting.
Damn. It's gonna take a miracle to get out of this one.
Wish my kick was that strong. Lose this hot chick talking to me.
Now I've got a storm to deal with. Perfect! Fucking perfect!
So, what? You want a pistol? I didn't even pick up the pistol. Let's pick up all the ammo on Ram.
And shotgun.
What?
I might get up to it.
I didn't find no guns. They give you an AK, though. Or something.
This is going to be the one that I missed.
They give it to you.
Oh, same.
They're like, here you go. They're like, okay.
Wait, do I have the equipment? Defective short shotgun?
Defective?
Yeah.
Wow.
I'm not so sure I want to put that on. I'll equip the feeble pistol. Put that there. Right trigger, shoot.
Why the captain spot that?
How do you see?
We need to reach the bridge or we're gonna crash.
After the prologue, you lose everything though.
Do you really?
Yeah.
Do you lose all your skill points?
No. I did the same thing, you know? Why is the reload button?
I know the brutes whenever I see them.
Yeah, they're a lot bigger.
Oh my god, I got stuck. He was standing up, I got stuck on his back. So there's not... If you lose everything, why am I spending time picking everything up?
Exactly.
Well, you started it the other night.
Serpent! Stop! What about them?
They're your problem now. You can't just leave them here. They're civilians.
If I were you, I'd worry about your own survival, Colonel.
Serpo!
You! Get up here!
Captain! Come in!
Your captain's dead, soldier! Bloody hell, it's a rock! Yeah, oh.
We're on a collision course! We have to get to the bridge!
Yeah, we got another problem!
We've got company!
That's my running kick thing.
Was it under combat?
Yeah, under combat. I power kicked him, he just didn't go anywhere. Starting chapter one?
No, I'm just trying to get to the town.
Go back to the
Just...
Time out.
Where's that pistol?
There it is.
What'd you do?
On the captain, did you have ammo in your rifle whenever you got to him?
Yeah, just a little bit.
Oh, I didn't have any.
So I threw my knife at him and killed him.
Oh, I was sitting there, punching him.
We need to release the anchor!
So I switched to the pistol and killed him.
Look! But Jesus! Hold on!
To view my coverage of games you might have missed, click on my name underneath the video. Then, once that page loads, underneath the featured playlists, there will be a playlist for guides, a playlist for reviews, and a playlist for each individual game that I've let's played.